Alvaro, welcome.
Thank you.
First Asian party in Asia.
Finally.
Yeah. Tell me what you think right now.
It's awesome to be back home. It's been 8 years since the last time I went to a campus party. And the first time I got in here, I was like, wow, this feels like a campus party.
It's a start, isn't it?
Yeah, started. It's the first day. I mean, the 2 days ahead. I'm so excited. So many talks, many stands, creativity, technology. I mean, I don't know what to start with.
First Asian edition of campus party. What differences or main differences can you see between all the campus parties you've attended in North America, in Europe? What differences are you feeling right now?
Well, it's the first edition of many, many editions, I hope.
Of course.
Of course. And I think it's full of passion and also with a mix of many, many different cultures. Because it's not just in Singapore, it's also many countries in the region that are coming all the way from Sri Lanka, Vietnam, Thailand, Cambodia. So having all this knowledge in one room for 3 days in a row, man, I mean, there's a lot of things that are going to be happening here.
I was just speaking with someone from Sri Lanka before speaking to you. He was so excited to come here. He lugged his luggage all the way from the airport to the tent. So is that what you want to see in campus party in years to come?
Yeah, people just coming here with the luggage and just going straight to the tents and looking forward to spend 3 days. I mean, not too much sleep, I have to say, but talking, sharing experiences, learning. In the end, this is an event for knowledge. So to know and to share.
So I understand your speaking slot is at 4 p.m. Could you share a little bit about what you'll be talking about later? Is it social?
Well, it's about communication. I'm going to be talking about fake news. And I mean, how fake news could be good for the world. So we'll see about it.
Right.
If you want to find out if fake news are good, you need to come to the talk.
I'll definitely be there. thank you, Alvaro. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. See you.